Immigrants are truly the lifeblood of this country, and my next guest exemplifies it so much. He is a family man. He's just a pillar of his community, and yet he is faced with deportation. I want you to meet Mr. Casimiro Morales. Ms. Morales, welcome to the show. Listen, as an undocumented person, what is it that you want people to know about your story?
Well, I wake up every day to make this country better. I pay taxes and work hard in search of a better life.
Are you okay, sir? Look, I know it's live TV. You can get kind of intimidated. Just take your time.
No, yo no tengo miedo. El miedo ya se fue. I'm not afraid. I'm tired. I'm tired of sharing all the good things I have done in this country to make you feel bad for me. ¿Pa qué? To convince you that I am a person? Look at me. I am a person. I have done good things. I have done bad things, like everyone. ¿Y qué? ¿Ahora me quieren porque no tengo un pinche papelito? ¿Quieren destruir a mi familia? Why? Why would this country do that to millions of people? To be treated like animals. Ni siquiera eso. A los perros los tratan mejor que un pinche indocumentado. This country promised the American dream, but you lied. I work hard, pero tú me arrancas mi sueño. I'm done begging. I'm not a perfect immigrant, but I know I am not a criminal. No le hagan mentiras. This is my home. This is where I belong, whether you like it or not.